Hello, this is Casey with Advanced Imaging Solutions, and today I'm going to be going over how to edit your address book directly on a Lanier device or through the IP address in a web browser. To print a configuration page for your Lanier device, select User Tools / Counter, select Printer Features, select Configuration Page, and now that you know the IP address for your print device through your configuration page, you want to go to the top of your web browser and enter that IP address. Enter. And the first thing you'll want to do is log in. Here you'll enter your username and password and hit log in. Now to edit your address book, you'll go to Device Management and hit Address Book. If you need to add a user, you can do so in the wizard method or manual input. We recommend using the wizard method, or also known as easy input. Select Add User. Select Email Destination, tap down over here, and select Go to Next. Here you'll enter your name, the key display. I'll enter C, Colvin as mine. This is what will show on your device operation panel. In this Title I area, you can select, I'll select CD, to filter by my last name, and tab down over here and say go to next. Here I'll enter my email address. You can check this box if you would like to include your email address as a sender's address. Go to next. Make sure everything is correct. Over here, say okay. To edit a contact in your address book, go to Device Management, select Address Book, select the contact that you would like to edit, and select Change. If you notice an error or want to make a change to the basic information, such as the name, you would select basic information. Or if you want to change the email address associated with that contact, you would select email destination. Then you can select go to next. And here you can make changes to any of this if needed. And select go to next. And here you can edit the email address, which I will do so now. And select go to next. Verify your changes are correct. Tab down and say okay. If you would like to remove a contact in your address book, go to Device Management, select Address Book, and select the contact you would like to delete. Then hit delete. It asks if you're sure, and you say yes. To add a contact to your address book on your Lanier device, select User Tools / Counter, select Address Book Management, then select New Program. Here you'll enter a name. Once you've entered your name, select OK. This key display is what will appear on the device. If you'd like to change that, select Change. under title, one, you can sort by your last name, selecting CD for Colvin. Here, you'll want to select email, select change, and enter the email address. Once you've entered your email address and verify that it looks correct, say OK. Select OK again, and your contact has been added. To edit a contact in your address book on your Lanier device, select User Tools / Counter, select Address Book Management, then select the user you would like to edit. Make any changes you need. Select the email if you need to edit the email address. Once you're done, say OK. And your contact has been updated. To delete a contact from your address book on a Lanier device, select User Tools / Counter. Select Address Book Management. First, select Delete. Then select the contact you would like to delete. Are you sure you want to delete the following user? Say yes. And your contact has been deleted. Now that you know the two methods for editing your address book on a Lanier device, it's completely up to you which method you'd like to use. However, we think it's much simpler to edit and add contacts through the web browser using your IP address. If you have any additional questions, please contact Advanced Imaging Solutions, and our team will be happy to help.